excellent is thy name, almighty and terrible. No night in Zion, there is no night day. Hallelujah, there is no night day. Cause Rastafari is our light, and we need your candlelight. With thy lightning and thy thunder, cause the whole universe to vibrate and resonate with thy power. No night in Zion, there is no night there. Oh, hallelujah, there is no night there. Cause Rastafari is our.
So this is a pumpkin fix cake with chocolate and walnuts topping. That's it.
She's been doing these cakes every day.
Yeah, different vegan cakes, yeah. Every day, different recipes.
Bendiciones, amor y respeto para todos y cada uno. Norte, sur, este, oeste, Rastafari se reúne. Ayana y alimenta la nación. Damos gracias por el pan de cada día y por la vibración. Rototom 2017, el Rastafari Camp, el Backyard y la cocina están en la máxima vibración, en la máxima energía. Damos gracias por ello. Amor y luz para todos. Ya Rastafari, Selassie.
Blessed love, ever living love to each and everyone. Here we are, Rototom 2017, making Ayatal food for each and everyone. The nourishment for the people. So Ayatal food, it's not just about being organic and natural. It's about the whole process. It's about everything from the beginning to the end. And I'm not just talking about how we cook the food, I'm talking about how we grow the food as well. Not just even how we grow the food, but how we save the seed. Because a seed is so important right now. If we don't save the seed of our vegetables, we're gonna lose everything. We're gonna lose absolutely everything. So not only are we growing the food, but we're making sure that the genetics of this food is pure and nice and clean and original and ancient, you know? So yeah, we're part of the whole process from the beginning to the end. And when we cook the food, it's also not just about the food itself, but how we cook the food. We're not using aluminium, you know? We're cooking in stainless steel, we're cooking in earthenware. And we're not using microwave. It's just these simple little things that really make the difference. Making sure that the food has a good vibration and just filling it with love. We don't want to do this on a commercial scale. We don't want to do this on a big scale. We don't want to keep this grassroots and make sure that the food is just full of nothing but love. Highly blessed unto each and every one. Keep it real. Remember to eat good food. This is what it's all about. Grow good food, save good seed. Blessed love unto each and every one. Yes, I, Rastafari.
Yes, I, welcome to the seeding day of Rototom Sunsplash, and here we are at House of Rastafari. We had a lot of activity today, and we had the blessings to have ancient Bongo Noah from Noah House of Dread chanting Aya Bingi Isis with Aina here at the House of Rastafari. We have, as always, our kitchen has been loaded with visitors. We had a lot of articles from Liberty Creations out on the front there, and whosoever interested in the Rasta clothing from Liberty Creation can just go out on the net and check them out for yourself. He will send them anywhere you want. We have also made, as always, cooperative works with the World Sound and Power Collective in order to raise funds for the elders in need, and also we are promoting tours to Ethiopia to celebrate the Uday Festival in Addis Ababa the 3rd of February 2018, and tours to celebrate the first African Sound System Festival by Lake Langano in Ethiopia the 9th and 10th of February. So we're doing a lot of promotion here. We have films have been recorded, sounds have been recorded, and hearts and minds has been uplifted. we are thankful for this edition, and we look forward for this sealing up hours, and we still have Luciano and some good musical acts ahead of us. So give thanks and praise to Almighty Haile Selassie I, ancient king of Negus, for the opportunity to be here for life and all the good things we have around us. See you next year. Rastafari, blessings. See you then.